21 Savage, bro, I know you want your city to be the hardest city in America. You want to be the hardest nigga in America, bro. But you're not. And your city ain't. Like, I stayed in Atlanta for goddamn 5 years, bro. It's not to say that St. Atlanta niggas ain't hard, but that shit ain't nothing like motherfucking Baton Rouge or St. Louis or New Orleans. That shit ain't nothing like that, bro. And when I say that, I don't mean that y'all niggas some hoes in Atlanta. What I'm saying is, you know, like, y'all niggas ain't petty. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas in St. Louis is petty, bro. Niggas in fucking New Orleans, them niggas is petty, man. Petty niggas. They're the key for stepping on they motherfucking shoe. That shit lame as fuck. You know what I'm saying? They ready to go and shoot you in your head and take you away from your family for some petty ass shit. And Atlanta niggas are not that petty, bro. They're not petty motherfuckers. Niggas in Atlanta to let shit like that go. Nigga in Atlanta will say, hey, bro, look, listen, home. Listen, shout, listen, my nigga. You stuck on my shoe, nigga. I ain't worried about that shit. I got plenty of these bitches. I got a closet full of these bitches. A nigga in St. Louis gonna be like, nigga, you stepped on my shoe. That's a reason to shoot you in your motherfucking head. And to me, that's lame. The latter is lame. That's a lame ass nigga, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas out there in Atlanta sticking together, bro. At the end of the day, man, that nigga Kevin Gates was right, bro. Like, y'all niggas is not petty, man. And it ain't nothing wrong with that, bro. Quit, like, why everybody wanna be fucking hard, bro? Like, why everybody want to be a gangster and be known for being the nigga that'll shoot another black man? Like, nigga, just embrace the fact that your city, niggas from your city, some players, man, for the most part, they ain't petty. I'm sure you got one or two niggas in the A that will goddamn kill you for nothing. But that shit is the norm in these other cities, dog. Where it ain't shit at, where it ain't no black Hollywood at, where it ain't no fucking opportunities at all for nobody, nigga. You know what I'm saying? In Atlanta, you can get a job. I don't give a fuck. If you look, you can get a job. I don't give a fuck if you ain't got no education. Y'all niggas, stop it. Stop it, bro. I lived there for 5 years. All y'all niggas can get a job. Y'all got places where motherfuckers wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning and stand on the corner and trucks gonna ride past like, get in the back, and give you a job like that without an application or nothing. You just wake up in the morning, stand on the fucking corner, trucks gonna pull up and point at all the niggas on the corner, be like, I need 4 or 5 of y'all. I need you, and you. And they going to get in the back of the goddamn truck, and that white man or whoever it is, that land developer, going to take you to a job site and let you hang some gutters or let you break some leaves or do something and get paid for that day. We don't got that kind of shit where I'm from, bro. You see what I'm saying? So to sell dope where you from is a choice. It's a choice. Motherfuckers gotta sell dope in these other places, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna be preaching that, man. I don't want one place to sound better than the other. I just don't like when niggas try to glorify killing niggas. Like, nigga, be happy that your city ain't like that, man. There's some hard ass niggas from Atlanta. Some street niggas. But for the most part, them street niggas get into that money, man, and they not petty, bro. Like, straight up, man. Come on with the games, bro.